I mean, say, you know, I was over at Weldall the other day. I ran into Mike out in the parking lot. And he was telling me what 4 more years are going to mean for this country. You tell him, I said, 4 more years means more jobs. 4 more years means more judges. 4 more years means more support for our troops and our police. And you tell him, I said, it's going to take at least 4 more years to drain that swamp.